I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll play it for you afterwards, but I will do this one.
Okay.
But I will play it for you afterwards. I will finish off with a song written by Tom Paxton.
Oh.
Ah, now, I should have done this earlier. Tom Paxton was always a kind of a hero of mine. Because I grew up in the 60s, you see. Did anyone else grow up in the 60s?
Yes.
Or are you all 70s and 80s people?
No, not really.
Well, I think you might be 70s and 80s
people. Early, yeah.
50s, even better.
Yeah.
Oh, even better. My kind of audience. Thank you very much indeed, folks. I hope you've enjoyed it. Now, remember these CDs, because it is getting close to Christmas now. And I used to say that in February. If you'd like one, they're available. And again, a huge thank you to Jens and Harriet, and a huge thank you to you all for coming. I'm glad you enjoyed it. You certainly have. So I'll finish off with this one. And this one you will know. So please sing along with me. It's a lesson too late for the learner, made of sand, made of sand. In the blink of an eye, my soul is turned in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away? No word of farewell, for the being of your face left behind. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You had reasons aplenty for gold. This I know, this I know. For the reeds have been steadily grown.
Oh, you know that was